Stay close to home this weekend, but still find a unique place to go?
Why not head to Rabbit Hash, Kentucky for this town's first art fair? Here's Allison Montoya with the story.
We wanted to do something. We wanted to promote that there are local talented artists. And the more we talked, the more we thought, hey, let's just go ahead and put this on.
In this economy, while many towns are canceling festivals, Rabbit Hash, neither a city or a town, is finding a way to start a completely new one.
The musicians, the artists, everything here is so good.
It's rightfully named the Dog Days of Summer Art Fair and will showcase artists from the Rabbit Hash area, northern Kentucky, and some out-of-staters.
But I think that the art fair will draw even more people, you know, looking for something a little bit different.
More than 20 artists will be lining the street in Rabbit Hash, and organizers say it's a family event where people can find everything from photography to pottery, paintings, and even jewelry made out of silverware, all for an affordable price.
So it's one of kind and quality, and hey, someday maybe valuable, you never know.
Allison Montoya, News 5.
Allison, thank you. And you can head to the art fair from 10 to 5 tomorrow and then from noon to 5 on Sunday. And another big bash for Rabbit Hash, the 30th annual Old Timers Festival. That one will be coming up in September.